Never have I ever kissed a girl before. So when was this?
I had to let her go, cause she can't arrest me. Walk up with my toolie, what they do? Meet me in the alley with the troops. I got red shooters, I got blue. Let that thing down and point at you.
Hey, what's good, YouTube squad? It's your boy Supreme back in the scheme, ready to drop more bangers. And today's YouTube video, as you guys see by the title, is going to be a Never Have I Ever challenge featuring my brother. Now, we got some good questions coming for y'all in this video, but I don't know what he's gonna say, if he has or if he hasn't. But yeah, you know, your boy came professional today. You know, we got the college shirt, you know, champion, something like, you feel me, you know. But anyways, make sure you guys like, comment, share, subscribe, join the J Squad. Don't forget, peace and positivity. And let's just head straight into the video. All right, y'all. So the first question, we're gonna start off a little, you know, we're gonna start off medium. So the first question is, never have I ever dated a girl. You have?
Yes.
When?
Last year, the year before that, and then the year before that.
You're lying.
I'm not lying.
Yo! You're joking.
No, I'm serious.
No, not for real. You're playing around, right?
No, no.
Never have I ever not taken a shower for 3 days or more. Yo, you lying! I know he lying, bro. There was this one time he didn't take a shower for a week. Nah, now you lying, and now you making that dumb face over. That's why he laughing, bro. He hasn't taken a shower in a week before. That's why I asked that question, to test his truthfulness.
Bro, I don't know what you're talking about.
No, to test that. No, you're acting dumb.
Nah, that was like a day.
A day.
Yeah,
he hasn't taken a shower in like a week.
Nah, that was
like, there was just one time he didn't take a shower in a week. Never have I ever went to the bathroom outside of the bathroom. I have not.
Outside of the bathroom, Jermaine.
Yes, outside of the bathroom.
He be peeing in bushes.
Outside of the bathroom. No, not like outside. Like, that's normal. Everybody be pissing in like bushes and stuff. Alright, nah, bro.
I was three and I pooped all over the house.
He pooped and put it all over the house, bro. He was like five and he pooped and put.
I was three.
He put poop all over the floor. Never have I ever had a crush on a family relative or. What do you call it? I don't know. Never have I ever had a crush on a relative.
Oh, see.
I have not.
See.
Okay.
What's happening is,
I was really about to say. Never have I ever cried because of a girl.
Oh.
Or over a girl.
What? A girl?
Miss us with that, right? What? We don't cry about girls over here. We just
go for that.
We ain't care. Like, you know, you want to leave us, you know, we can find another one within 2 weeks. Okay. Never have I ever stole from the store. I'm a good boy.
Yes. I never stole from the store.
Oh. I thought that said I have. I was about to say. Never have I ever got kicked out of class. I have before.
What grade?
Like, it was a long time ago, it was sixth grade. Because I was laughing, like, you know how you and your friend laugh so bad and then you just can't stop laughing. And then she says, laugh or make a noise one more time and then you're gonna get kicked out. And so we were just sitting there, right? And then we started laughing about something and we were just laughing and laughing so hard. And then she was like, make another noise or another sound and I'm kicking you out. And so we both looked at each other as soon as she said that. We just started busting out laughing. It was funny. Never have I ever peed in a pool or the ocean. I have not. And yes, you have.
I was thinking about that.
You keep lying,
bro. I was thinking about that, but I was like, nah, people was.
You peed a in pool. A pool.
When?
You peed in a pool. Alright, y'all, that's it for this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, share, subscribe, join the Discord. Don't forget, please love and positivity. On the road to 400, make sure you subscribe, man. Subscribe, man. 29. The J Squad is growing. I believe we can hit 400 subscribers by the end of this year. You know, I'm back on my grind. I posted 2 videos on the weekend. I haven't posted a video in 3 days, so I'm gonna post a video tonight. It is currently Wednesday. Tomorrow's Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving to all of y'all. Don't forget, peace and positivity, like I said. And yeah,
shout
that's
out
pretty
to
much
Shifi
it.
Nugget. You already know.
No free shout outs. No free shout outs.
You have to give a free shout
out. Alright, make sure you guys follow me on my TikTok. I'm gonna start doing TikToks. Follow me on my TikTok, Supreme.Jamil. And that's pretty much it. I'm
follow
gonna see
me.
You on the next one.
Follow me on Snap,
man.
Brand new car is noisy. Come to when it's roaring. You ain't gotta worry. Don't care about your boyfriend. See me and get nervous. I damn near did it perfect. Work hard and determined. It's safe to say I earned it. Whoa.